Video also.
Yeah, hi, my name is Michael Ferns and I'm the chairman of the Goa Citizens Welfare Trust. Today we have come to the Bonla Zoo. Okay, and believe me, this time I am a bit happy. Okay, as I can see that there's a lot of improvement done over here in the zoo compared to the last few times that I have come over here. Okay, we can see that the animals are well fed, looking good. Okay, the place is looking a bit cleaner. They are putting bins around the place, which I can see. Actually, we have also seen people working, you know. We have a lot of people who are employed with the forest department or to look after the zoo are actually working, okay. As last time when we came over here, you know, it was, these people were just, you know, in corners wasting their time and income taxpayers' time too. Instead of, you know, doing the work that they are appointed for. But I guess our constant complaints and our awareness on different kind of media, people are, now the people have started actually working. So this is a good news. Okay, we are pretty happy to see how the condition of the zoo is. Okay, and yes, we will always keep you all informed and make sure that it improves even further. It's not that it's perfect. Okay, it still needs a lot of work to be done. Thank you and Jai Hind.